the old horsey barn. Let's go check out the old horsey barn. Because my wife was kind of getting a brilliant idea. Oops! I hit the tree. I actually grabbed some nice traction in that. I will show her this video. Let's go check out the old horse barn. I can already see. Look at the spider webs. Alright. Serious time. I need to find some kind of device. I believe they call it a stick in Western civilization. This is a stick. And I'm going to swat the big spider webs down. And we're going to go in and look at the horsey barn. It kinda looks in disrepair, I must say. I don't think you would just quickly... Oh, you gotta be effing with me. Sorry, I'll get back to that. But she wanted to get some horses. And I was very against the idea, but she's a big girl. She can do what she wants. And yeah, that's nice stuff there. That looks like rough cut. That's probably like rough cut oak. Not much of a wood person. Wow, what is that? Are those seriously railroad ties? I mean, build it to last. It's really creepy in here, though. I mean, it's only like 3 o'clock in the afternoon or something, so I'm not really scared, but... Yeah, it's in disrepair. So let's go back to this. Well, I just was aggravated. Although, I think this is 1 1/4. Let's see what it says. Watch. It's not going to tell me. I know that's not 1 1/2. I was about to get aggravated for a minute because I ran around all over the world. I was in a hurry trying to do stuff on my pool. I needed 1 1/2-inch coil waterline tubing stuff. No one in the world had it that day. And if there was some laying there, that was... Oh, look at this. Where are you, my pretty? I've come out, come out. Wherever you are. I just want to see you for a minute. I just want to know what your flesh tastes like. That's all. Yuck, 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 yuck.
Yep, that did spin. That would not be a good killing weapon. Seeing as it rotates. Kind of wish there was some bystander just walking through the woods right now.
Be like, hello, bystander, why don't you come up to my horse barn? I will make you something to eat.
It's kind of creepy out here, though. Like, I bet if you come in here at night or something, you could talk to the ghosts of dead horses. I don't know. But yeah, it's pretty wild. There's a big trunk in here. I'm just waiting for, like, you know, the regular movie shit. Something's gotta jump out and get me.
I get a little back here, master. Call him, call him. Smeagol will help you. Smeagol, look. Smeagol, I will fucking kill you. You fucking hobbit.
Alright, that was kind of a fun trip through the horse barn. I could show that to the wife and say, look, this is what your horse barn looks like. Look at that, there's a spider web. I bet a fucking spider already. Look at that. Look at that. Already.
There's a spider building a web on my bike right now, as I speak to you. Now, I have to remove it. I'm not a huge fan of spiders, even though I'm probably covered with them. All right.